All right, so tell us how you found out.
Oh, I was just giving him a bath and I found it and there was a piece of hair kind of sticking out, so I realized what it was.
So yesterday it wasn't there?
No, I didn't notice it yesterday.
And did you bathe this morning for him?
This afternoon.
Okay, so it could have been there since overnight, kind of. So she already pulled some of the hair out, so we don't know if she got it all or not, but we're presuming she didn't. And then we're going to have to get in there and try to get the rest out. The problem with that is obviously necrosis and how many hours it's been with poor blood flow and all that swelling. And again, we're going to treat for a potential infection and all that other stuff. It's a hair tourniquet is the medical term for something like this.
Okay.